shores of Kivit, at Deadwater Burn, bloodstream of a nation with a lesson still to learn. Shiloh full of perils, while building up its strength, creating a North Tyne Valley, increasing its physical length. From Kiel to Down to Hexham, then merging with its twin, surging onto the great North Sea. At its coastal rim, its birthplace it remembers, and all its childhood years, when it rings it's just a sign of our river's happy tears. This is our own river, a river of North Tyne. It's part of our life's folklore, we are so intertwined, bonded together forever by ancestral chemistry, then blended by a sacred source in life's great tapestry. Seen so many battles, it's flowed with enemies' blood, has helped defend ancestral land with white water and with blood. It's proved a true protector, gave sustenance to us all, made us healthy, strong and proud, allowing us to walk tall. Our river and our nation have grown in strength as one. We both battle for survival, and both of us have won. The fire in our hearts and our resilient self-control came from our North Tyne River, our lifeline with a soul. This is our own river, a river of North Tyne. It's part of life's folklore, we are so intertwined, bonded together forever by ancestral chemistry, then blended by a sacred source in life's great tapestry. Our Tyne's a holy river, complete with magic powers, given to us by God himself, and remains eternally ours. It's the bloodstream of our nation, and life's lessons we have learned. Thank you, hills of Cheviot, and the glorious Deadwater Burn. Thank you, hills of Cheviot, and the glorious Deadwater Burn. And the glorious Deadwater Burn. And the glorious